What's your honest opinion on Apple VR? I think the potential of AR/VR tech is both wildly exciting and somewhat scary. I can imagine amazing ways to use this as a tool for my work, for things like video editing or traveling, but I also worry about how addicting it may be if it feels as seamless as they imply it will be.